At a bend in the Erie Canal in western New York's Genesee County lies Medina, a village of some 6,000 residents. Its quaint downtown area has much to offer, but its sweetest offering may be Della's chocolates, and not just because of its delicious confections. Susan Fuller is the owner of Della's Chocolates, who, along with her husband Dan, have been building the business for the past 4 years. At her side, helping in that effort, is her only other employee, Jennifer Hayberger, a spunky, hardworking woman from Albion who also happens to have a developmental disability. Through OPWDD's employment training program, Jennifer was able to begin working at Della's shortly after Susan and Dan bought it. Her extra assistance allowed the business to grow and prosper, while giving Jennifer a chance to try community-based employment. With the continued success of their business, they were able to hire Jennifer on as their own employee.
Yes, she does great. She does packaging, labeling. Sometimes I need help with chocolate and she helps do that too. She's a great asset.
Jennifer has proven to be flexible, reliable, responsible, and self-motivating. If there's something that needs to be done, Jennifer does it. She's willing to learn new duties and always gives her best effort. She's a valued team member and takes great pride in her work. Her job coach, Barbara Ostrowski, says Jennifer has flourished at Della's with a growth that has extended beyond the work environment.
As far as her social skills and her communication skills, her productivity, just everything, she has just come a long way. I think it has helped her a lot. It's given her confidence, it's built her morale and let her know that she is capable.
As for Jen, she feels a sense of accomplishment that she never thought she would.
I never thought I would get this far. I feel I can do this. I've come so far where this is the right fit.
This twosome is certainly a treat for anyone dropping by Della's. Susan has gained a dedicated, capable employee, and Jennifer not only gets a paycheck that allows her to have her own apartment, but she has developed mature, respectful friendships and relationships. Barbara says this kind of partnership could be an option for anyone with developmental disabilities.
I think that there's a possibility for anybody to work. I strongly feel that.
Susan and Jennifer's sweet success is just a sampling of what can happen when employers and individuals with developmental disabilities work together. That's why Della's Chocolates is the 2014 Works For Me Small Business of the Year.